thinking about hands, too. What's that, Dorothy? Huh? What? Okay. Dorothy has a question. How do you wash your hands? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle. It'll help, Sherry. Oh, good cooperating. Oh, look. That's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle. Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle. How do you wash your hands, Mr. Noodle?
Wash your hands, Mr. Noodle.
Ah, get us a sink with some water.
No!
Mr. Noodle!
That's your food, Mr. Noodle.
Wash your hands, Mr. Noodle.
Face.
You're supposed to wash your
hands.
Wash your hands, Mr. Noodle.
Your hands.
See, you got your hair wet now.
No.
Not your elbows.
Hands.
But you're getting closer. Use your hands, Mr. Noodle.
Your hands.
They're at the ends on your arms. Those are your hands, Mr. Noodle. Yay! Now, wash them.
Wash your hands, Mr. Noodle.
Oh, good job,
Yay!
Mr. Noodle.
Oh, that's not correct.
Just use some soap.
Don't forget the soap.
Get the soap, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, that's it, the soap. Yeah.
Oh, it's slippery.
Catch it, Mr. Noodle.
It's hard to hold up to.
Be careful, Mr. Noodle.
Good.